such a large crowd gathered around him that he had to sit in a boat while the people stood on the shore. Then he taught them many things by using stories. He said, "A farmer went out to scatter seed in a field. While the farmer was scattering seed, some of it fell along the road and was eaten by birds. Other seeds fell on thin, rocky ground and quickly started growing because the soil wasn't very deep. But when the sun came up, the plants were scorched and dried up because they did not have enough roots. Some other seeds fell where thorn bushes grew up and choked the plants.
A few seeds did fall on good ground, where the plants produced 100 or 60 or 30 times as much as scattered."
Now if you have ears, pay attention. Now listen to the meaning of the story about the farmer. The seed that fell along the road are the people who hear the message about the kingdom, but don't understand it. Then the evil one comes and snatches the message from their hearts. The seed that fell on rocky ground are the people who gladly hear the message and accept it right away. But they don't have deep roots, and they don't last very long. As soon as life gets hard or the message gets them in trouble, they give up. The seed that fell among the thorn bushes are also people who hear the message, but they start worrying about the needs of this life and are full of desires for worldly things. So the message gets choked out, and they never produce anything.
The seeds that fell on the good ground are the people who hear and understand the message. They produce as much as 100 or 60 or 30 times.